I wish I could. Go. 5, 4, 5. Hello, hello. Welcome back. I am so excited to go through this workout with you guys today. How is everyone doing? How is your day going? It's Saturday where I am. It might be maybe Thursday or Monday when I post this video, but it's Saturday where I am. How is everyone doing? So, today is cardio and abs. Cardio and core. So the word of the day is, as usual, let's take it back to the basic. I remember growing up, this is the first memory verse that we have to learn. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him would not perish but have eternal life. That's the Bible passage that we had to memorize. So I'm sharing it with you today. John 3:16. What does it say to you? What does it mean to you? Put your comments in the comment section and let's discuss. John 3:16, what does it mean to you? Whosoever believe in him will not perish, but have eternal life. Let's jump in place as we warm up. I'm gonna do some cardio and core today. You ready? Raise that knee. High, low, high, low. As we warm it up. So talk to me. What are you doing? How is your week going? Are you still staying in for? Or you're still just anything. See, my warm-up today is just all over. Just anything to warm your muscle. You can run around in your house, whatever you are. But anyhow, but come on down with me. Let's warm up. Let's warm up the core a little. I want you to, when you come up, go back down. Go back down. If you can, keep your legs straight, hold your legs, it's okay. And just calling the core. Telling the core to get ready to some work. To do some work. That's what we're doing today. Whew. We haven't even started, I'm already tired. But guess what? I'm ready to give it my all, and I hope you're ready to warm it up. Warm it up. So basically, we have 2 rounds. We have 8 exercises, or maybe 9. 2 rounds. Then the 3rd round is going to be where we do just pure cardio. So we have 2 abs move, 1 cardio, 2 abs, 1 cardio, just like that. So the first thing we're going to do is a plank walk. Plank walk, you're here, you're going to walk side to side. And we have 8 of the plank walk. So 1, that's 1, that's 2. So 2, 2 is 1. You ready? Plank walk, core tight, don't go here. I want you to come with your back flat. Let's go. That's 1. That's 2, sorry. That's 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. That's 3. I was going too fast. That's 5. That's 6. That's 7. That's 8. Come on down and rise up. We're going to go into the cardio. We're going just simple high knees. But when you high knee, I want your knee to your chest. To your chest. 1, 1 is 1. We are doing 50. That means 25. 1, 1 is 1. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Do not forget to breathe. We'll come back down. We're going to do a kick out. Breathe. If you cannot make it to 25 or 50, that's okay. Just pick a number, a challenging number, and stick to it. Kick out. We are doing 10. So your legs in, and you're going to kick. We're going to go slow. So we're doing 10. You ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh! Woo! Good job. Come on up. Breathe. If I'm going too fast, you don't have to go at my speed. Just do the best you can. I'm going to do a leg pull. I want you to watch me from the side. One leg is going to come all the way, and we are doing 15 per leg. So leg pull, 15 per leg. We do 15, then we switch. Let me show you one. Your arms up, and you pull. Okay, as fast as you can. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Switch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Woo! 15. Good job. Now, we're coming down to the floor. You're breathing, don't ever hold your breath. Breathe in and out. We're coming down to the floor. I'll show you. I'm going to do, coming to a plank position. Careful not to do this. Careful not to do that. That's not plank. This is plank. So, this. We are doing 5 per leg. Are you ready? So we're doing 5 per leg. So you do 5 and we move to the hand. 1, 1 is 1. Ready? Let's go. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch it up. No rest. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. You ready? Come on up. We are going to pretend we are running. It's a set and go. You come down. If you can't go down to the floor, that's okay. We are going to come down and you are going to run. When I say set, you get down. When I say go, you go. When I say set, you come to set. When I say go, you come and give it your all. Pretend as if there's a dog chasing you, a big bulldog, and you have to go to a rescue place. Okay? You ready? Set! Go! 40. Booyah! How do you feel? You good? If it don't catch up with you, or you made it home, what did you do? Pretend as if there's a dog. So we're going to come back down. For this next move, watch me as you catch your breath. Let me use my towel. Pretend as if you can use your towel as a ball, just right there in front of you. You are going to stretch out your legs and you come back so you can see me very well. So you're going to stretch out your leg. I hope I'm seeing the camera frame. You're going to stretch out your leg and you are going to try and aim for your toe. If you can go all the way up, you can do that. But for me, all the way, I'm going to do 12. We're starting with a 12, okay? We're starting with a 12, then we'll go from there. You ready? Let's go.
15, 1, 2, 3, 4, smile, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
How do you feel? You're gonna silence all the noise that says you cannot and change it to can. You hear me? All that noise, all the people telling you you can't, or your mind or your head telling you I can't do this. You are going to change it to you can, because the leg pull is coming and we are going to pull it for 20. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Sometimes you just have to go crazy. Like, please, give it your all. Like, you know what? I'm about to. 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Woo! Pa! 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 The side plank. You know, I love when I make videos because that means I got my exercise in for the day. That's why I don't joke and I don't play around. I get serious. We record it one time and we are done. I don't have time to be doing clip by clip. All the way out. All the way out and we are done. Whew. We ready? The side plank. Silence every noise that is telling you you cannot and change it to can. One, two, we're doing 10, 3, 4, 5, core tight, 6, 7, 8, 9, woo! Other leg, other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You okay? It's time to go. It's time to go. The 10, I see you went to the park, already exercised, and you're so tired. You're walking home, you saw this big old dog coming after you. Let's do the set on this other leg. Whichever leg you use first is the other. Switch it up. You ready? We did 50 seconds. 60. All the way. You ready? Set! Go! That's fine. 9. Control your feet. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. Last one. 15. Jump up. There's no time to waste. Jump up. We're not going to leave any calories behind. Already, I'm going to do the left one. 15. I'm still leaving like I got 15. Ready? Fast. Fast. He says speed. He says race. Catch me. You ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
killer. Now, on the other. Breathe. Breathe. I really love you exercising with me. Really love to snap. Snap out of it. Snap out of it. Tell your mind. Come on. Walk with me. 70 seconds. 70 seconds. You ready? You pause. You keep going if you have to. Set. Go.
Because no one, after God, no one can love you
like you do. Just remember that. Love you now and always. I'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.